something called Black Leaf number 40 in it. This was in response to Amlash's request that he be provided some sort of a device whereby he could kill Castro. He returned this device to the case officer. The case officer brought it back to Washington, and that was the end of the plot.
Okay, but for purposes of discussion, the officer gave this Cuban, this agent in Paris, a device with that material you described in it. I presume the material, if injected into a human being, would kill him. Is that correct?
I would think so, yes.
So the agent gives the Cuban agent the device to kill somebody.
I'm sorry I didn't give him a pistol, because it would have made the whole thing a lot simpler and less exotic.
Well, whether it's a pistol or a needle, if Amlash is a political plot to destabilize the government, what in the blazes are we giving an agent a device that will kill Castro with for if it's not an assassination plot?
Well, if you want to have it that way, why don't you just have it that way?
Well, I don't want, it's not a question of what I want.
I think it is what you want, Mr. Dodd.
Mr. Helms, I'm reading to you from the courts here, prepared at your request by the Inspector General.
I understand
I'm not
that.
Fabricating this or creating a lawman.
I understand that.
I'm quoting.
I understand that.
Well, it's not a question of what I want. It's a question of what this committee would like to know, and the committee is not satisfied, I don't believe at this point, as to exactly what the characterization of Amlash was.
Well, I've told you what I believe the characterization of Amlash to be.
Well, how does that tie to this?
If because we gave him a gun or a hypodermic syringe or whatever the case may be at his request because he had aims on Castro, if that is your definition of an assassination of plot, then have it that way. That's quite satisfactory with me.
Thank you.